My name's Danny, and I read tarot at Evolve. And the deck I work with is the Toth deck, which is based on the Tree of Life. So we're talking about the elements, which are fire, water, earth, and air. That represents spirit or energy, emotions, the mind, and earth is about your material needs, your house, your business, your body as well. And the numbers, which kind of give us an idea of whereabouts that element has developed to. So, for example, this is the Ace of Wands, the Ace of Fire, and you can see it's just an explosion of fire with all that potential in it. Then number two is that potential is taken on a direction, and it's called Dominion. It's about making something your own, taking authority. And then it develops all the way through the numbers up until number 10, which is called oppression in this deck. That's when authority has gone too far and it's really forgotten where it's come from, what it's all about. So with these numbers, we can get a bearing of where the energies are coming from, where the different influences are coming from, and put them into a system and try and bring them back into harmony. So that's what we do with the tarot reading.